That's cool. I like it already. No questions, no story. You gonna be the thotty caveman, cave woman?
Can we save a Brienne from Game of Thrones? Because she looks all big and muscular.
This guy looks like that crazy guy who wants to go out with the.
I'll be snake girl.
This guy looks kind of cool. Oh, we could change characters.
Oh, whoa! You jumped so hard. What was that?
What's this?
A stick?
It must be like a health thing, I think. That's how to change your character. To throw stuff, you do. Oh, shit. Oh, you could just change, like, easy. Up B to do a super jump. Oh, we already can do that. We already know that. Oh, because you have to hold up and B.
I was pulling it. Oh, I jumped on.
That's not that cool. Only one person can press X. Alright, I'll cancel out the other person who can press X. Oh, shit! Yeah, it seems pretty easy to get hit. So this one is your skill, this one is your special. Right trigger is your special, left trigger is your skill. If you lose all your stamina, you'll get exhausted. Oh shit, did you die? Caveman cancel.
Sorry.
So we have to...
Can I eat this?
There you go. So we have to jump on this. Okay. Come on. Oh shit.
Oh no.
These cavemen, I don't like the way they just come at you and hurt you.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I guess I'm cool. How do I get this broken up?
You have to hit it. You have to crouch and be. Oh, you can't go back? Oh, I don't like
that
either.
There's barely any food.
I can use my spear to climb that wall. Oh, you can? How? Is that your skill? Oh, it looks like you throw it into the wall. Can't you throw spears? Can't you back up and throw? Yeah. Oh, that's a health thing. Okay, so there's a checkpoint, basically. Fuck. Throw a monkey. I have some weird monkey power. Dancing monkey. Yeah, get the meat. You take it. I don't like how easy it is for these cavemen. They like just run really fast, and then as soon as they get close, you can take damage. I think I'm gonna try somebody else. She's kind of cool looking. She has like a big chicken thing. Pork chop. There's probably characters that are better than others. Shit! Can I change to your character? No, I can't.
Can you go back on me?
Yeah. Cause I can't get through. Well, I could guard. I wonder if this would be a fun game with four people, or if it would just be like too much going on. Oh. They live in these huts, I guess. Can we destroy the food? Shit. We just better get out of here. That looks like a trick. You have to throw your spear. How come your character's the one that can climb? Shit! I got whatever the hell that was. Shit. Oh. This game feels like a game you would play.
Did you just die?
Yeah, I just died. I guess it's up to you. I don't know, I thought you died a lot more. This game looks like a game you'd play on like in the computer room at school or something.
Yeah.
On a keyboard. Oh, I'm back. Oh god, oh god. Oh shit, I made it. Oh shit.
And jumping in this game is kind of crazy.
Yeah, that's like the coolest part. The super jumps. You look like a stick, and then you jump like a... Oh, look, there we go. That's how you get through. Get this food. If that's what it is, or it's not. There's some food. Get it. What's that? What the fuck? I guess it's hard to tell what's food and not food.
Oh yeah, they keep running. Did you see that?
I hate it when they run. It freaks me out. Oh shit, am I taking food from you? Oh, come over here and get this food. How are you running?
You don't run?
Oh, wait. Well, I guess you're just fast. Your character seems to be like the most quintessential character. Let's do this guy. Oh, I can charge with this guy. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Why is it like that? If you make it all the way over here, you can, oh. There you go. Your life is full. Yeah, welcome. Nope, just jump. Get the... Wait, did we just miss it? So I should've waited. Cause you can't get it. Can we go back and get it? That's lame. It should be like a always heal as long as we're in the area. You can't go back. What's wrong with that? Shit. Burger. Get it. Burger. Shit. I don't know what the hell that was. Some of these things don't look like food, they look like collectibles. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck to do with this boss. Oh! What the hell? Okay. This is a long demo, like, I feel like we're playing an actual game and not a demo. So they actually give you a lot to do. This is like 10 minutes worth of gameplay or more. Did I just die from the plant? I'm dead. I don't think you're gonna be able to beat the demo.
I guess. It's probably like a character.
Can I even harm mythological this character thing?
There's a fruit. Looks like you gotta hit that glowy orb, and then he like falls in the ground. You gotta hit that orb on the ground. Yeah. And then you can take shots. Damn, this game like gives you. I guess we'll just keep going. Queen of Thorns. Oh god. Oh god, I'm doing damage. Oh shit. How do you dodge that?
I died.
Damn. We actually got close though.
I think all these people you have to fight before.
Yeah, what is with this checkpoint? And I hate that you only get one life. Like, they're not giving you. You die once, it's done. Fucking hell, fuck this. There's just gotta be a way that we could dodge the. I'm gonna die. What the fuck? Did she skip it?
Yeah, did she skip it?
This is the first boss. Did it! Dead. Fucking dead. Kill it! Oh, I missed something. I didn't think we'd do it. Is there another level for the dump? Okay.
That was interesting.
Yeah, it was, honestly. I mean, that was like a pretty good demo.